Did you know that you can add a medical ID to your phone? This helps first responders access your critical medical information from the lock screen without needing your passcode. This feature can be accessed through the Contacts app on your phone. Swipe up from the top of your screen to the bottom to access a list of all your apps on your phone. Select the Contacts tab circled in red. Tap on your name in your Contacts tab to open up your own contact card. Scroll down until you see the tab labeled Emergency Info. This is where you will add your medical ID and your emergency contacts. Select the tab labeled Medical Info and fill out the information to the best of your ability by tapping on each section and typing in your information. Select Save to save your medical information. Tap on the back arrow in the upper left corner to return to the Emergency Info tab. Select the tab labeled Emergency Contacts to add contacts to call in an emergency without unlocking your phone. Select the pencil icon in the upper right corner, then select Add Member to add to your contacts. Tap on Save to save your list of emergency contacts. First responders will be able to view this information without unlocking your phone in an emergency by selecting the Emergency Call option from the lock screen, then tapping on Medical Info. This feature is extremely beneficial for individuals who have chronic illnesses or have to take medications. It allows you to securely carry your medical information with you at all times and is automatically shared during an emergency. We hope you have enjoyed this video. Check out our entire video series, Did You Know? Digital Essentials for more helpful features. For more information about this feature, including other digital features available on your device, visit bridgingapps.org.